she doesn't put up with Deadpool's shit at all. She's just eye-rolling and just can't believe that she's involved in this ragtag group of fuck-ups.
She's sort of jaded, takes it for granted, and she's very sort of sarcastic and sardonic.
Oh.
Cool your pits. They're growing back.
I'm talking about your face.
She's doing her own thing, and she's coming into this storyline kind of from her own world. She's not really a sidekick. She's a mercenary, and she does the job and then heads out.
And yet ultimately learns that that's exactly where she fits in, you know, that's exactly who she is. And she too finds her family in Deadpool and Cable and Colossus and this whole group of what will eventually become X-Force.
I think we'd read like 30 different women for the role, and as soon as Zassie walked in, it was over. I mean, I think she was halfway through her first page of dialogue, and I remember looking over it at one of the other producers, and Rhett and Paul, and just going like, and Dave Leach was just nodding his head in the back. Yep.